The refrigeration cycle is a basic cycle process for all refrigeration and air conditioning that using a refrigerant for cooling in the system. The refrigerant is a chemical substance that will produce a refrigeration effect on which its properties is to absorb heat from a certain matter, causing the temperature of matter become low or cold. This refrigerant have two kinds like natural refrigerants that don't damage the ozone layer or have a very low global warming potential such as ammonia, hydrocarbon, and carbon dioxide. While synthetic refrigerants are hydrofluorocarbons, chlorofluorocarbons, and hydrochlorofluocarbons. The refrigeration cycle have main components to process a thermodynamic effect like evaporator, compressor, condenser, and expansion valve. 1. Evaporator is a tube coil designed that contain a flow of low pressure with low temperature refrigerant to absorb heat on the indoor surroundings or inside any homes, buildings, offices, chillers, refrigerators, and any other areas that need cooling. We have types of evaporators based on their construction such as bare tube coil evaporator, plate evaporator, fin tube evaporator, shell to coil evaporator, shell to tube evaporator, and tube to tube evaporator. 2. Compressor is a compression pump of refrigerant circulation on the refrigeration cycles. It is the engine of the refrigeration cycles that increase the refrigerant working pressure. This compressors are designed on different mechanical processes like rotary compressors, screw compressors, centrifugal compressors, scroll compressors, and reciprocating compressors. 3. Condenser is also a tube coil design that contain a flow of high pressure with high temperature refrigerant to release the heat of refrigerant into outdoor surroundings like air, water, any surface, and others. This condenser have four types based on their cooling methods like evaporative condenser, air-cooled condenser, and water-cooled condenser. 4. Expansion valve is a device that regulates and maintain the refrigerant flow from high pressure with high temperature into low pressure with low temperature. There are types of expansion valves such as electronic expansion valves, thermostatic expansion valve. How the refrigeration cycle works in the system. First, this evaporator absorbed heat through refrigerant. The refrigerant will change from liquid to vapor during heat absorption and become hot vapor refrigerant in low pressure and temperature. Second, when compressor run, it suck the hot vapor refrigerant to compress or increase the pressure and temperature going to the condenser. Third, when hot vapor refrigerant with high pressure and high temperature is moving on this condenser will change vapor into liquid refrigerant again that releasing the heat into condenser sink going to any cooling surface. Fourth, at this time, the liquid refrigerant will enter into the expansion valve device in order to control the specified flow of liquid refrigerant from high pressure to low pressure going back to evaporator. The cycle was continued until the evaporator side surroundings will lose heat and become colder. Generally, the refrigeration cycle or heat pump cycle is the way of transferring the heat away from a certain area or things that you want to be cooled by means of mechanical compression and expansion of refrigerant working pressure. In other words, this refrigeration cycle is a way of heat absorption and heat rejection which one of the proof of message like we don't make a cold, but we only remove the heat. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share, and follow to my channel.